Hello, YouTubers. This is the Noobifier. It's Thursday, and that means inside Star Citizen about interaction. Here's what you need to know in 1 minute and 26 seconds. The devs are trying very hard to make it so that if you see something that you think you should be able to interact with, you will be able to. Calyx demoed what they were working on, where the lights that are in the environment could not only be broken, but are also ready for an engineer to replace, thus repairing them. The updated control panels are critical for immersion, and they said that they were thinking about making it so that the panels are aware of your permissions and allowing them to open the door as you approach. This episode was a nice follow-up from last week, where they were showing the ship's relays and power systems. Alarms, lights, and other systems were also demoed. Jared gave us a sprint report. The updated surface shader has a new trick up its sleeve, which is shifting iridescent paint like what you might see on a tuner Honda Civic at a local car show. This was demoed on the new Talon. The radar collection subsystem is the new backend system that we will be able to use to modify the filters that we're scanning with. This lets you dial in the scanner to search for what you want rather than just everything. Next, we saw a visual demo of the refinery decks that are coming with 312. Jared said that they're planning to add more asteroids in the vicinity of these locations. However, they are aware that they need to take it easy because adding many obstacles into these major hubs is counterproductive. Jared closed out by showing us progress on the homesteads that were being tested by placing them onto the surface. He reminded us that these are preliminary. That's it. Thank you very much for spending your time with me. Fly safe, and I'll see you in the verse.